Hello children, in this lesson we will learn how to divide two digit numbers with one digit number. Raju and Bablu have received a letter from Jeev today. The letter says that Jeev is coming to their house to celebrate Diwali along with his friends. Raju and Bablu have come to Gaggu's cracker shop to buy some firecrackers. They bought a box of 12 flower pots from Gaggu. Now they are thinking, if they have to divide the flower pots equally among all of Jeev's friends, how many flower pots will each friend get? Children, can you help Raju and Bablu to find answer to this? What is the total number of objects here? 12 flower pots? Among how many people are they to be divided? 4 friends. Come, let us find out how many flower pots will each friend get. First, we will give one flower pot to each friend. How many flower pots are left? 8. Now we will continue giving one flower pot each to the 4 friends till all the flower pots are over. In this way, 12 flower pots have been divided among 4 friends. How many flower pots did each friend get? Absolutely right. 3 flower pots. How do we write it in the form of division? 12 flower pots divided into 4 equal parts is 3 flower pots in each part. Raju and Bablu are planning to buy pencils as gift to Jeev's friends. They bought 20 pencils from Bunny's shop. Raju asks Bablu how they would distribute these pencils among 5 of Jeev's friends. Children, can you find the answer to this? If you want, you can pause the video and find the answer. Well done, children! You have found the right answer. We can divide 20 pencils among 5 friends in this manner. Each friend will get 4 pencils. How do we write this in the form of division? 20 pencils divided into 5 parts is 4 pencils per part. When Raju and Bablu reached home with all the things, they saw that their house was decorated with beautiful festoons. They thought, why not buy some festoons to decorate Jeev's flying saucer as well? They quickly ran to Chanda's flower shop. Chanda makes each festoon with a bunch of 7 flowers. If Raju and Bablu want to decorate Jeev's flying saucer with 14 flowers, how many festoons will they have to buy? Children, can you find the answer to this question and write it in the form of division? Well done, children! You have given the right answer. If we divide 14 flowers into festoons of 7 flowers each, we will get 2 festoons. At last, Jeev came in his flying saucer to Raju and Bablu to celebrate Diwali along with his friends. Look how happy he and his friends are seeing Raju and Bablu's preparation. Children, in this lesson, we learned how to divide two-digit numbers with a one-digit number. In the next lesson, we will look at some interesting examples of this. Last lesson, we learned to divide two-digit numbers with one-digit number. In this lesson, we will look at some interesting examples of this. Today, Appu has come to the market for shopping. First, he came to Bhola's vegetable stall to buy vegetables. When he was buying potatoes from Bhola, he remembered that his neighbors Chanda and Golu had also asked him to get potatoes from the market. But Appu had forgotten how many potatoes they had asked him to get. Appu bought 18 kilograms of potatoes. Appu thought that he will share the potatoes equally with Chanda and Golu. However, he is not sure how many potatoes he should give to Chanda and Golu. Children, can you help Appu? Into how many equal parts does Appu have to divide the 18 kg potatoes? 3. Suppose there are 18 1 kg bags of potatoes. If we divide 18 into 3 equal parts, how many potatoes will each part have? Correct. Each part will have 6 kg. Appu will have to give 6 kg each of potatoes to Chanda and Golu. Appu asked Bhola to divide the 18 kg potatoes into 3 bags of 6 kg each. Then he went to the market to buy other things. Now Appu has come to Badbole Chacha's shop. Appu really liked one fabric. He bought a 30-meter long piece of fabric from Badbole Chacha. On his way back home, Appu thought that he and his best friend Golu would get similar shirts stitched from the fabric. Appu is thinking how many meters of fabric should he give to Golu. Children, can you tell how Appu can find the answer to this question? Oh yes, Appu will have to divide that 30 meters fabric into 2 equal parts. Suppose there are 30 meters of fabric of 1 meter each. If we divide 30 into 2 equal parts, how many meters will be there in each part? Right, 15 meters. Appu turned towards Chacha's shop and got the fabric cut by Chacha into 2 parts of 15 meters each. Appu went to Golu's dairy to give him the fabric. Golu was delighted. He gave Appu 27 liters of milk, saying that all the 9 friends would equally share the milk and drink it. Children, can you tell how many liters of milk will each of Appu's friend get? Well done, children. You have found the right answer to this. Each of Appu's friends will enjoy 3 liters of milk. Children, in this lesson, we saw some interesting examples of dividing 2-digit numbers by 1-digit number. In the last lesson, we saw some interesting examples of dividing 2-digit numbers with 1-digit number. Now, let us see few concepts on this. One day, Badbole Chacha and some other people were going for fishing to the river together. They were 14 people in all, and they had 2 boats. Chacha asked Golu, how many people could go in each boat? Golu was unable to understand which method he could use to find the answer to this question. Children, can you tell which method Golu needs to use to find this answer? Correct! Golu will have to use the method of division here. Whenever we need to divide objects equally between people or have to make equal groups, we use the method of division. Using division, Golu found that 7 people could go in each boat. All the people have reached the riverbank for fishing. Babban caught 15 fish. He is thinking that he would like to divide the fish equally among 15 of his friends. To find out how many fish he will have to give to each friend, he quickly wrote down this division on a piece of paper. Children, has Babban written this correctly? Oh, Babban has written it wrong. Whenever we divide a number by itself, the answer will always be 1, as every person will get 1 object each. All friends caught a lot of fish and happily went home in their boat. Children, in this lesson, we saw few concepts about division.